Welcome back, our pros, Natalie Oksana and Slovenia's finest export, Ali Ashes. Hello, my darlings. Now, once again, our lovely viewers have been sending loads of questions in and they've been emailing. Thank you for all of them. First up, we have a question from Edward. Here he is.
Hello, my name is Edward and this is my sixth year watching Strictly. I can't believe it. It's nearly been half of my life. My question for you is, what is your favourite dance and why? I love Strictly so much, as I said, and my best friend loves it, and she's called Abby. Love you.
Aww. Thank you, Edwin, and thanks to Abby too. Okay, Natalie.
Yeah, well, I love any dance, but basically, if the music is what moves me, then any dance, basically, because it's a story within the dance that I will love. It's not necessarily the dance itself.
A bit like Rob was saying, maybe, with the storytelling.
Absolutely. If you get the right song, the right emotion, the right character, any dance can come to life. And I love Tan Dance, Ballroom and Latin, so...
Okay, Ballroom and Latin. Okay.
You know, slow dance.
Okay, slow dance.
I can't rule one out because they're all so amazing. The waltz, the rumba, the quick step drive, they're all so inspirational.
There we go. Okay, next question is from Samantha Jones. Here she is.
Hello, we want to know how long the professional dancers get to practice when they're so busy with the celebrities for their group dances. Thank you.
Thank you, Samantha Jones, and her gorgeous children. They're so, so cute. Ali Ash,
It really varies, really, from every single week. I mean, we get pushed a lot with doing different styles on Strictly. So we do a refresher of the routines we learned in August on the Monday of that week.
Yeah.
So most times you don't really know what's happening, so you just sort of go on the dance floor and you try to look at someone in front of you. No, I mean, it's always really, really nice to be dancing with incredible talent every time. And wherever you look, everyone is just so amazingly good. So it just pushes you even more. And I think we all love doing the group dances. It's really, really loads of fun.
I know. There've been some incredible ones this year. Absolutely incredible. Okay, Billy has a question for you now.
Hi. I'm going to just start dancing.
Thank you, Billy. Aww. Gorgeous, Billy. Oksana, where did you start dancing and when?
I was 6 years old in Ukraine, and my school was offering dance class once a week, so that's how I started. It was always my mom's dream to be a dancer, so that's why I became a dancer as soon as possible. And I loved it, and yeah.
She must be so proud as well. Ali Ash, how about you?
I was 3 and a half, and I was in preschool. And all of my friends went to play football, and all the girls went to do dancing. So I was like, yeah, where do you go? And so I signed myself in, and then I started seriously competing when I was five. And I know, I was about that big.
Are there videos?
I hope
not. We need to get those. Natalie, how about you?
Well, my next door neighbours introduced me to ballroom dancing. I was three, and my elder brother and sister were... Yeah. Sort of old enough to go along to these classes, but I used to watch them for about 2 years thinking, just can't wait to get up and do that. So when I learnt my left from my right, I was 5 years of age and I was in Sydney and I went to the local sort of veteran club. Yeah. It was like a Rotary club. So it was just like this like old school fashion ballroom dance classes that I completely fell in love with straight away.
Okay. I can imagine little Natalie
dancing. Okay, we've got a tweet now from Molly, and she says, if you weren't dancing, what career would you choose instead? Oksana, what would you do?
Well, because I started dancing really young, apparently not that young, but...
Oh, you did.
I honestly could not imagine doing myself anything else because I just love it with all my heart. But if I have to... I really love animals, so I would be happy doing anything with animals.
Or veterinary nurse or something. Ali Ash?
I don't know. For a second there in high school, I loved running. Mm. And so I would probably maybe do some athletics. But thank God I stick to dancing.
Yeah, thank goodness.
I loved athletics.
You
are.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go.
I had a bit of a weird style running, really, because, you know, it's very sort of
We're going to continue this on the bus home. But thank you very much to anyone who sent in a question. Our pros! That's it for tonight. Tomorrow we're here at 6:30 with Claudia and AJ. Karen's here with Choreography Corner. And all the tunes in Tunes on Tuesday. Stay tuned. BBC Two, Celebrity Antiques Road Trip, me and Ian Wade. It's going to be brilliant. Good night.